COVID-19 vaccines. PEG likely the culprit behind severe allergic reactions? There are now two COVID-19 vaccines in the US. Both receive emergency use authorization from the US Food and Drug Administration. But none of them have been fully tested in real-world conditions. As experts learn more, expect updates in the vaccination guidelines. On Saturday, the US CDC issues new guidelines on COVID-19 vaccines. Specifically, the agency released new recommendations about allergic reactions. They specified anaphylaxis, a life-threatening allergic reaction to a substance. This is a common event in people with severe allergies to food, eggs, pollen, and other allergens including vaccine components. Here's what the agency recommends to people getting a jab, either from Moderna or Pfizer. First, people who reacted badly to a vaccine ingredient before shouldn't get any vaccine with that same ingredient. Second, people who had severe allergic reactions to other vaccines or injectable therapies must consult with their doctor. Third, people who had severe reactions to non-vaccines or non-injectable therapies may get a shot. Fourth, those who had a history of severe allergies to oral medications may get vaccinated. Fifth, people who might react mildly or no anaphylaxis may also get the vaccine. In general, people should tell the vaccine administrator of any reactions they've had in the past, whether related to vaccines. This is to make sure that the administrator knows what to expect. According to The Hill, the CDC's new guidelines are likely based on 7 cases of allergic reactions from the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine. Of that, 5 were reported this week and 2 were in Alaska. Reports of similar cases are coming in from other states too. Have they found out the culprit behind the adverse event? Early analysis showed the potential culprit. Yet, FDA Center for Biologics Evaluation and Research lead Peter Marks said they weren't 100% sure at this time. The suspect currently under the microscope is polyethylene glycol. It is a chemical present in Moderna's and Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccines. So, allergic reactions from both drugs are possible. PEG is not exclusive to vaccines, however. It has numerous uses ranging from medical to industrial. Medically, it is common in many laxatives and an excipient in multiple drugs. As an excipient, it enhances the stability and efficacy of the active ingredient. In both COVID-19 cases, PEG coats the bubbles, which contain the messenger RNA that elicit immune responses.